I'm in the central park of Hungary, Budapest. This is a beautiful Gothic castle here. It's Zamek Castle. I can't say all the words, so I say Zamek Castle for me, it's more easy to tell you. So I'm going to walk through the center park in Hungary, Budapest. Beautiful lake as well. Gay boats here. Your coffee bars. And a bridge. Beautiful bridge. So I'm going to walk over now to the center park. A lot of tourists. We'll walk over the bridge to the center park. So here it goes right here, you can see. So I'm right in the center park of Hungary, one of the biggest parks in Hungary, Budapest. Nice big lake. You come and paddle your boats here. Your coffee shops, bars, everything here. So guys, if you like my videos, press the like button. Go on a nice old bridge. Central Park. People reading books, picnics. So guys, remember, don't forget to press the like button. Hungary, Budapest, Central Park, right next to the Hero Square. So if you come to Hungary, you must come to the city's park. It's a beautiful castle. It's got a castle as well, Gothic Castle. Zamek Castle. This is the place, the Gothic Castle, that's what I'm about. Zamek Castle. I mean, it's hard to say the second word, but I call it Zamek Castle. This looks like the Disney one. They're using the Disneyland in America, Florida. It's a beautiful castle. It looks like Dracula Castle, but it's not. Coffee shops, bars. We'll walk around the castle. It's a Gothic castle. The concert here as well, look. Beautiful church, chapel here. Hungarian Museum, beautiful museum guys, in the Central Park in Hungary.
And my friend had no attitude at all.
How can you see no attitude? I just asked, was that for somebody?
La tarde noche por allá. Y yo no sé qué es lo que las palomitas, lo poco de la otra, ¿vale?
That's the castle. I'm leaving. I'm in Central Park.